Hello guys, this is Revans. Welcome to the Tech News of episode 200. Google has revealed that it has more than 3 billion active Android devices, including smartphones and tablets. All of these devices run various versions of the Android operating system, from earlier versions like Gingerbread to Android 11, which was released last September. Google, which is set to release Android 12, has revealed that it is now banning the Google accounts of many users who have old versions of its software, including Android 2.3, also known as Android Gingerbread. So this means that if you have this software on your phone, Google has banned YouTube, Gmail, and Google Maps applications for you. In fact, YouTube, Gmail, and Google Maps applications will stop working on all the old devices running on that version of the operating system. The OnePlus 9 series sees heavy discounts in Amazon's Great Indian Festival sale. The OnePlus 9 5G, OnePlus 9R 5G and the OnePlus 9 Pro 5G have all received a sizable discounts. Amazon is also offering up to Rs 3000 extra offer on an exchange of an iPhone. Starting off with the Velina OnePlus 9 5G, which was initially offered at a starting price of Rs 49999, during this Amazon sale you can get hold of the OnePlus 9 5G with a Rs 10000 discount. Now this device has been priced at Rs 39999. The OnePlus 9R 5G will retail at Rs 34999, which is a Rs 5000 discount from its original price of Rs 39999. The priciest of them all is the OnePlus 9 Pro 5G, which was initially offered at a Rs 64999, but the OnePlus 9 Pro 5G will be priced at Rs 57999, which indicates a straight Rs 7000 price cut. Apple has touted the cameras in the new iPhone 13 series as stunning upgrades over those of their predecessor. Although there are no significant changes in terms of sensor resolution or number in this new flagship line. On the other hand, its maker insists that there are worthwhile updates as they are world's first smartphone to be capable of focus racking, which moreover it is done automatically. However, as it turns out, this feature is not enough to propel it to the top of DxOMark charts. According to the DxOMark, the new iPhone 13 Pro is now the fourth best smartphone on its list of terms of camera performance, leaving the Xiaomi Mi 11 Ultra sandwiched between Huawei's Mate 40 Pro Plus and P50 Pro at the second rank. Then again, the new iPhone has beaten the 12 Pro Max as the 13 Mini, which has knocked the older and bigger model out of 11th spot in this ranking. Google Pixel 6 is expected to be priced at 649 euros, that is approximately 56,200 Indian rupees, and the Pro model will be priced at 899 euros. The Pixel 6 will also get a black and green color options called as Carbon and Fog. The Google Pixel 6 series is tipped to launch on October 19th. Samsung is considering making its Galaxy watches run on solar energy. The Korean company has seemingly been toying with an idea of incorporating solar cells into the Galaxy Watch wrist strap. The patent shows an usual Galaxy smartwatch but with a twist. Its strap has been equipped with the solar cells, although the patent does not have any indication regarding the efficiency in such an implementation. Samsung, India's largest and most trusted consumer electronic brand, has announced never-before offers on Amazon and Flipkart for its revolutionary lifestyle. The frame, which is a TV when it's on and art when it's off, to allow the consumers to take an aesthetic quotation from their home and a notch higher than the festival season with exciting offers. Customers will get a priority buying options and special updates on the frame. Once a festival goes live on Amazon and Flipkart, to avail this offer, consumers have to click on Notify Me and register for updates from 27th September to 2nd October 2021. During the festival offers on Amazon and Flipkart, that sale starts from October 3rd, 2021, consumers can avail a special discount of Rs 9000 complimentary with the special selected models. And we can also get a cashback up to Rs 3000 and no cost EMI of 24 months with the leading banks. Consumers also stand a chance to win discount coupons worth of Rs 1000 by participating in a quiz in the run-up of the festive season. These offers are applicable on the frame models starting from 43-inch size and going all the way up to 65-inch models. The Samsung Galaxy S22 is going to be smaller than S21, but that also means that it will be having a smaller battery, which is 3700 mAh battery, according to the most recent rumors. And those rumors have been confirmed with a photo of the actual battery. According to the Counterpoint research, Honor has outpaced Xiaomi in terms of smartphone sales in China for August and is thus one of the top three largest smartphone brands in the country behind Oppo and Vivo. The new report states that 18% increase in monthly Honor smartphone sales for August, which also made the company one of the fastest growers in the region. Oppo launched the A55 5G in January, and it will unveil the 4G variant on October 1st. This information comes from Amazon.in, which set up a promo page on its website revealing the smartphone design and specifications. This Oppo A55 will pack a 6.51-inch screen and have a total of 4 cameras on board. A 16-megapixel selfie shooter inside the punch hole with the triple camera setup on the rear consisting of 50-megapixel primary sensor, 2-megapixel of macro sensor and a 2-megapixel of depth units. And this smartphone will also come with a face unlock and a side-mounted fingerprint reader and a passwordless unlocking. It will be having an IPX4 rated and a 2-color options, rainbow blue and a starry black. Rolls-Royce Spectra is all an electric car. This super luxury car will go on sale in the end of 2023. Rolls-Royce has announced that it will discontinue all its internal combustion engine vehicles by 2030. Sony announced 2 new audio products. The WH-XB19N wireless headphones and a WF-C500 true wireless earbuds. Both will be available for purchase in October. The WH-XB19N are priced at 179 euros and comes in 2 colors, blue and black, where the WF-C500 are priced at 89 euros and comes in 4 color options, orange, green, white and black. 2 TVS iQube electric scooters conquered the enduring route to Split Valley region. This initiative was organized to commemorate the inauguration of the world's highest EV charging station at 12,647 feet in Kaza. This EV charging station has been established by GoEgo Network. In addition to Xiaomi's new series of phones Civi, Xiaomi is also preparing another new machine and not in low positioning. This new phone with the model number entered the network and a blogger Digital Chat Station broke the news that the machine is codenamed as Psyche, which will be coming up with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 870 processor and has a high refresh rate screen. And it also comes with a high power, fast charging support and a high pixel main camera. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.